so frustrating and quite a very awful day. And yes, I'm going back to my room after around 3 to 10 hours of regular working.